I promised you a memorable dinner and no love poetry. Only discussions and deliberations on events that matter. Of how half the country survives in the dearth of water and on other days of shy happiness. 2-3 sentences of discreet exchange when you openly talk about your fondness of me. I promised I won't demand a birthday post when I see people around me giving birth to lifeless bones. Earth is dying, they say. Oceans are full of plastic bags inside the stomach of whales, and polar bears are walking on roads barefooted. These monuments that we stand before are crumbling with every stroke of chalks that write a lover's name. I guess I fell in love with you in this age of decadence. When everything else is poisoned, I have my heart for you. I have my heart for you. How can I love you so much when everything around me is in decay? When everything that makes the existence of us is dying? I am lost in the love of you. Bad timing, I must say. I promised you a fancy dinner, and I still promise you a fancy dinner while the pavement dweller starves in pain, but no love poetries. No love poetries till the time it rains.